The truth about the last unicorn.
Are you drawing another unicorn?
No, I'm drawing the last unicorn.
That's the last unicorn? How come there's only one left?
You mean you've never heard the last unicorn song?
No, how does it go?
Well,
this is the story of a unicorn, been around since before mankind was born. Created by God, but he sent them to hell. Rejected by Satan, they were booted from there as well. They landed on Earth, where they easily ruled with their rainbow powers and their spirally tools. They were majestic and macho, they mated and spread. They were reputed to be rather aggressive in bed. Well, they killed all the dragons and the people all cheered, crying out, "Hail unicorns, we've nothing to fear!" But then they murdered all the witches and the warlocks too, and the magical beings that protect me and you, 'cause they could do what they wanted, they were careless and free. They liked sodomy. Unicorns were everywhere, so why did they all disappear? Everybody thought they were great, but unicorns were made of solid hate. Missionary 69 doggy style, Menage a Mule was probably cool for a while, but what they liked the best was anal sex. They did it to the bottom of all that they found, horse, human, or tree, anything that was round. They were rectally mad, they went out of their minds, they stopped procreating, and their numbers declined. Unicorns were everywhere, so why did they all disappear? Everybody thought they were great, unicorns were made of solid hate. Missionary 69 doggy style, Menage a Mule was probably cool for a while, but what they liked the best was anal sex. Anal sex. La 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 la.
Anal sex. The truth about the last year.